highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down there.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in suits.
I hope you're right. But just in case, I'm glad we got old Kung Fu on our side.
Whatever makes you feel.
You messed with that.
under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll. We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces? forces a man to kill the ones he loves. The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party, and it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair,
grand affair, and it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You could come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I've sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride his rein soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Christmas.
You too.